Bulungs. Bulungs.
I'm talking out for now.
Area still.
Oh, well, federal government, they've been, they say between now and the end of this 2019, they will ban the importation of tomato paste. You know all those sachet and tin tomatoes now? Mm. But also they cup and all of them. They said they'll ban everything. See, meanwhile, they don't put a 250 billion naira for corner, eh? When it be say they won't use through the Central Bank of Nigeria and even the Bank of Agriculture, take giving tomato farmers a soft loan as a part of this their anchor borrower scheme. How you see the matter?
No, these are waiting federal government border to cease.
Mm.
So at least our agricultural sector will boost go.
No, what did they talk?
You don't understand, so God join that 250 billion economy that they give soft loan to them. Even Miss, I will feel like to join farming.
So
you don't understand.
Because not everything will go import. Remember that they import, but everything that they import.
You know,
and tomato, that's it.
They don't get every five star tomato.
Tomato,
they don't pull every year. So that to go surgery five star home. Five star home makes sense.